more content to put on your life tonight when you broadcast your life. We're gonna give you some more things. You understand? We're gonna give you some more things to put on your life when you do your live. See? Now this man and his Kluba people. When you go look him up, him on YouTube, him yes, Kluba is an ex-policeman. See? This ex-policeman claims that him create a channel. An ex-policeman, you know, who is now working in the US as a correction officer. So he might work at a facility for rehab youth, where you would forget rehabilitation, where criminal and him something like that, right? Where you're supposed to try, you know, get on the right track so you can put them back into society. This man here work with people who is trying to, who is supposed to be trying to change or find ways how them can change. So a rehabilitation center in my work. In the United States. Zin? I'm an ex-policeman. Married with children and them thing. One of them son a soldier. So that means we're supposed to talk about that man here. We're supposed to give that man here certain reverence. We're supposed to talk about that man here and talk about that man here. And I say, yes, an ex-policeman, him have successful children. Him have children. We have served the country. Yes, we may say him wife a nurse. All of them things that we're supposed to talk about the man in a different light. But instead of that, we have to talk about you as one of the hooligans them. As one of the dirty-minded Jamaican them. As one of the Jamaican them will come from in the mud. Because you see, once you take pig out of the mud and think you can wash him off and keep him clean, you make a mistake. Hag, I go always be hag. No matter if they put you in a uniform, hag, I go always be hag. Zin. So the man is saying create a channel. He create a YouTube channel. And this are the man words, you know. His reason for creating the YouTube channel is to counter my attack on Bomb Tequila. And that the man creating channel for, you know. The man create a channel to counter my attacks on Bomb Tequila. An ex-policeman who's working in a facility was supposed to be a facility to rehabilitate people. Zin? His job, him take it up on his head to create a YouTube channel to counter, see, or come back at me for going after Bounty Killer. That time job. An ex-policeman. That a past fan, you know. That you're not a fan in a youth. You take up something pan your head and become more than a fan. You're no longer a fan, youth. You become a fanatic. That you become a fanatic, youth. And seriously, you're a fool, nobody. An ex-policeman. You see? Now, you don't expect an ex-policeman to see me and killer go at it and I tell you to chill. And I say, yo, we don't need to chill a long time, we don't have war, we don't need to chill now. Now that's how they approach people. Or I mean, in a sense. You're not supposed to out there and try to throw oil in the fire. As an ex-policeman, as a man, we still work in an institution where you're supposed to, you know, put forward measures where you can change youths. You're supposed to see me a Bounty Killer still go at it after so many years. And I say, yo, we don't chill, man. And that's what you do, you know. But no. You decide so you want to create a channel to continue the rivalry, to continue the feud, to continue the animosity, to continue that something there where you live for because you don't have dirty heart and you don't have warmonger. You don't create a channel and say, as a policeman, as an ex-policeman, we're supposed to know so much about the law and know so much what cause crime and violence. You know, create a channel to make a change in our country. You know, create a channel to highlight how the youth them can change. You know, create a channel to see how we can stop crime and violence. You know, create a channel to put forward your reasoning or your means, your ideas, how we can have a better society. You create a channel to continue a feud. A rivalry. And that your channel is about, you know. Because, you know, benefit when me and killer I go at each other. And the only reason why uno choose Bunty side is because uno want to get the following. Notice how many artists out there. Uno no come out and say, uno make a channel for Agent Sasko, you know. And highlight the things that Agent Sasko do, like him a farm, him a family man, certain values, him sing certain type. And uno no create a channel for that, you know. See, when we talk about him like one time when an argument come up and we talk about bad artists, and we are not create a channel and constantly preach them morals, they are them values that to people, you know. We not create a channel and look upon the people them in the society were influential, where we can say, yo, these are positive role models. Make we create some channel and promote them. We not create channel and we say a Bunty, we say, why? Not because we love Bunty Killer music. Not because we want Bunty Killer for be number one on the billboard. Not because that. You know, we take it when it come, you know. But you know, main or you know, sole purpose is a continue rivalry. And continue. You know, want to see us continue being at each other's throat. Because if we're not there at each other's throat, you know, channel dry up. So, you know, benefactors, if me and Killer continue to war. If me and Killer, if me continue to say things about Killer, that's why me are telling us if you go buy the album, I want to get offended. Because I point it out, say, uno ungu talk about the mix-up thing them, uno ungu talk about the drama thing them. When the man put out the music, uno don't support it. In a the clash, the whole uno a run from channel to channel to channel to channel and a post and a talk about the song them. And I say, uno know, me, somehow uno know every lyrics out of target practice. Me somehow uno know every lyrics out of the Bunty Killer clash song them when we are war with you. But after the clash done, boom. No music you don't talk about. You just wait until there is something where controversial about Killer. Something where somebody say about Killer. If you don't talk about him. You see what I say? That I want to live for. You don't live for animosity. You don't live for violence. You don't live for war. And you don't know. How you get to the point to take it up on your head? If you decide say you don't want to fight for Bunty Killer. I don't understand it. What? So you have to me say, you're not capable? You have to take it upon your head, ex-policeman, for fight for Bunty? A ex-policeman, what's supposed to I say, yo, uno behave, uno chill, uno done, uno stop, you know, look good, uno go and go do music, or find it song, and that you supposed to say, you know? You decide, say, you want to come in and come take a side. And you have a son, we're a soldier, you're an ex-policeman, you're working at an institution that's supposed to correct youths, and you have a wife, we're a nurse, so your family is supposed to be revered, and venerated. Zin, but no, you find a little niche audience where you can feed that little something there too. Me are the defender, me are the savior, me are going to rub him out for Killer. Me a go down him for Killer. Me... And a two artists. You're not an artist. You know you're not the industry. You don't know nothing about music. You are not an artist. But you decide you want to come in a something where two artists have differences. Come take a side. And think say you're a fool nobody. No, it just show we say while you were a police officer, chances are you were one of the most corrupted ones. Chances are you are one of the police them when two gang a fight, you go issue gun over one side to the one side, go kill the next side. And them thing that we learn from you. We learn how we have so much corruption in a Jamaica. We learn how we have so much violence in a Jamaica. It just show we own a mentality. You're supposed to be the one where I tell you to chill. You're supposed to be the one where I say done. You're supposed to be the one where I say, why still I do that something after so many years? Zin una old man now. No. You decide you want to take a side because you benefit from it when me and Killer war. So I see him so, you as a policeman, we're supposed to come and see two youth a war, or two side a war, or two community a war, before you try to tell them if it's done. Stop, Ray, what you do? You say, here, yo, on the side of me, I take, you know, and you take that side, see him, and give that side resources fi attack da side. Or give da side information pan da side, so da side can go shoot up over da side. That's how you display and think you fool nobody. And the only reason why we are talking about you, because you are case study. And people like you in a Jamaica, in a the government, people like you in a the security force, people like you in a position, we can make change, but them don't make them change because them love when we as black people they at each other's throat. So you are just case study youth. You're not a body youth, you're just case study. We just talk about you because we go to school and learn and we want to distribute the knowledge, brethren. You see what I mean, I say? So if there is no animosity and there is no feud with me and Bounty Killer, when the thing dry up because it's not about the music. When you're not interested in the man music, brethren. And I'm not happy out here being PR. I'm not happy out here campaign for no buy him album. As a matter of fact, I'm not happy buy it. But uno we get so many contents, so much contents from the man over the years, and the man drop a project and uno don't look. And when me talk, uno run go buy it and I post it and I say, see me buy it there. Me shouldn't have to tell you if you go buy it, brethren. Uno buy one little one copy. Uno if you buy all 30, 40 out of the money we want to make off of the man name. I see him thing with Spice. I see him thing with Cartel them. You know, see the other day they want to try do. Want to try put Cartel against Busy Signal. So the man start a conversation about Cartel and Busy Signal. Busy Signal not even go up on internet. Busy Signal then I'm only could worry him no trouble nobody. A man find a way you know people. If he try you now to start some division with Busy Signal and Vibes Cartel. So what you think them want from that? If me say Busy are the bad one, a man tell me go suck my mother. If a man say Cartel are the better one, a Cartel are the better artist, a man telling about him mother. That is what it is, you know. That is what it is, you know. Them create, them people, them groupier people, were coming at dance hall. Them groupier, them male lovers here, them man will love man, they don't love music, they love man. Then try create things to draw you in people, them reel you in. So then create them to suck me. Zin? Because they want to war with somebody. They want to build up them views. They want to build up them platform. But they not support the artist, their music. They don't have a Spotify account. And because they get called out, they can't defend what me I say, you know. Guess what the ex-policeman I do? The ex-policeman. Because they send one shaky boy over my page, you know. Zin? They send one shaky boy over my page. Zin, if you come chat, nastiness. And as soon as him come from my page, them start record. And right as me kick him off, so it was already on YouTube. The shaky boy. We come from my page. But you know, so me is a youth, we. Me love everybody. Me respect everybody. As long as you don't come violate me, you're in your world, you're me not, and not my business if you want to be who you want to be. Zin? So them send a shaky boy from my page. By me come so boom, them record the shaky boy and put it up on YouTube, you know. Zin, I me catch them. Zin, I'm block them page. When me block the boy page, Zin, come realize what the boy I do, I'm reporting page. Zin, him run around and say me block him page. And I tell people say me block him page for no reason. And him know what I'm doing, you know. Come over here come record shaky boy. Where them set up shaky man. Now you know the thing, see a man like this with him wife and him family, and supposed to be a decent human being. You wouldn't expect this from him. The man go find the shaky boy upon TikTok people. Me never know so they must sit there upon TikTok. And me have me have a TikTok account and me must post upon it about 5 or 6 times. This ex-policeman when I'm 60s. 60s, you know. Big man, you know, people. Big ugly man. Him find the shaky man. TikTok channel. And go post pan theme YouTube page, the shaky man. I fantasize about Vegas. Now you really sit down and watch that in your audience? A shaky man a fantasize about a man? That means you da watch a porn with some man, brother. Nothing no straight about that because me not even want to see that be. Me feel sick to my stomach when me hear about it. Me feel sick in my stomach when me hear say somebody, a man really make a video and I say me cute. Me feel sick. Me want to get ugly. Yeah. Me want to thump up myself in my mouth and thump up on my eye. The man thing if you look real ugly. Me want to look like Shaka Zulu. Because me feel sick. But you sit down and find that entertaining. And say you're straight. Your wife need to check you out. Because that couldn't be on my platform. Never. And the big long seed man them over there find it entertaining. And you are represent one of the most core dancehall artists. And you have up a shaky man on your page, a fantasize about a man. I say a man cute. And you tell me say something wrong with you, no? Because on a dancehall music, you really love. You don't love animosity. You don't love man. You don't love the groupie life you live. You don't love the fanatic fan base you have. It's not about no music. Because if you did love dancehall music, you that didn't know, so you don't promote that youth. That are sitting where you see and delete off of your phone. That is sitting where you delete. That is not something where you post on your page, youth. But you know why you post it? Because when you come in a dancehall space with you know ancient ways of thinking or you know lack of knowledge about the industry and the community. And when you think so when you can just come do them something there and nobody no say nothing because so many people find it entertaining to them because guess what? Them interested in a them something there. If you not interested, make sure I'm making light now stop. Yo. If you find that entertaining, your wife need to check you. I'm going to tell you, because nothing about that no funny youth. No pun intended. That can't depend on my page. So if I that your draft after me telling yourself to go buy the man album, and you I try deflect to go find one man on TikTok to post on your platform in front of so much man, God go with you know. God go with you know. You see? God go with you. And God go with the people them we subscribe to you know. But you know not gonna stop here the truth. The truth is you are just a big ugly ex-policeman who want to be accepted in the dancehall community. You come in like some big old artist we can bust, we are try bust, we are sing beer fuckery and can bust and then try anything for bust. You see what I say? That's how you remind me. Dancehall music and for your youth. Coming to be Bounty Killer's defender, time up. Me and Bounty Killer feud done. Yeah. Even if Bounty go out and say nothing about Vegas, me say this so much time already, I'm not doing it now. But here we go on, me realize that una benefit of it and una try to promote it and una try to continue it. Then say people say me jealous to the man get visa. Jealous of a man get a visa. How that makes sense? Then say me bad mind to the man get visa people. How that makes sense? Here the wickedest thing. They wanted me to say something negative about the man getting visa. But to me not say nothing, them a try to change the narrative. And them a try to put forward something say, me have a problem with the man getting a visa, even when me not say nothing. So you see, something they want me say. No? Because them not feel good for no say me and killer na war. And that type problem, people. They love it. They love when cartel are war with somebody. They love when Vegas and killer are war. They love it, people. And them don't love the musical side, right, you know. That's why they mash up the clash. Remember, say, we did they do music, you know. A clash, where do you know? And what them do? They mash up the clash. Because if the music continues, what go happen? The love and affection we them have towards the artist, it a go diminish. Them now go get fi run them groupie camp. So them mash up with clash. They don't want no clash, they don't want no music. You will have the thing say them big old man we supposed to listen to cassette. From back in the Kilimanjaro days, we see a little clash and go on and glad for the clash and promote the clash and want the clash. Notice what them do? They mash up with clash. And the same police boy they when he is clubber. The man a call up people and ask them if they have information for me people. Can you believe that? An ex-policeman a call people a try find dirt for me. Nasty boy, where I put shaky people on your page. The only dirt you can find for me, I makes them and my baby mother them. Don't yam shit. Because none of you can dream of laying down in the same bed with them quality woman you lay down in a bed with. When me make pitney with. Uno gun yam shit. You can't dream of laying beside one of them princesses you lay down in a bed with. Trust me. And there's something you want to run with. You don't glad run around in something there. Because I wait in our mind. You don't have shakiness in your mind. So you don't want people to be shaky. Because it will ever go on now. As something where you don't want. You don't want to fantasize. Say people shaky so you can't think so you don't have a chance. Nyam shit. You don't want to have it in your mind. Say people shaky. So you can't think so you can't sit down and have wet dream over them. But nyam shit. Because enough open shaky people in the world for you go fantasize over, you know. And me no sooner talk about them, you know. Every time you come, gear gas. You no love man. Is a man who no look. Peter King. Is a man who no look. So you want to put it out of mind. Go and yam shit.